banana, an apple, maybe a pear, probably not a pomegranate, maybe blueberries. But half that 7% is potatoes in the form of potato chips and french fries. So the average American is getting about 3% of their diet in processed food. Yeah, or fruit. 93% processed food, about 7% is actually fresh fruit and vegetables. Our program, as you see here, is close to 90% fresh. You see the black and white difference? We are 90% fresh food. The standard American diet is 93% processed in the factory. And what is the goal of the factory? It's a company. The goal is to make money. Our goal is help, not making money. And hydration on the next page, if you put on the next page, I say hydrate your body and your body will love you. I like to begin with 2 or 3 glasses of fluids or juice. That's a lot. You might want to start out with 1, 1.5. But when you wake up in the morning, you want to flush the toxins out of your body. And one of the best ways to do that is with juice. And not with breakfast, but it's best to eat it, drink it a half an hour or an hour before. And I've given up coffee and hot chocolate a long time ago in favor of water. If we drink water with our meals, we dilute our stomach acid. And the sad part is that when you dilute the stomach acid, it doesn't properly digest. The food doesn't properly digest. When you add ice cubes to it, it slows down digestion. And people end up with poor digestion, and so they take in acids because they have bloating, because of their stomach gas. And guess what? The problem is the deficiency in acid, not too much acid. And all those over-the-counter acids you buy in the drugstore are working against your nutrition. Coconut water has electrolytes. Distilled water actually takes minerals out of your body. So you think you're drinking pure water, but it's drawing the calcium, the magnesium, and the minerals out of your body. Alcohol, coffee are dehydrating. Some people drink vitamin water, and it's very expensive, and they try to add it back into the water, but the best way to do that is get it from fresh fruit rather than from vitamin water. You can't hydrate your cells with coffee or alcohol. You're going to dehydrate yourself. One way to get hydration, again, is to drink before the meal, a half hour or more. Begin the meal with the fruit. Instead of ending the meal with the fruit, as we many times do, yeah, we're going to eat the fruit. Begin the meal and you'll start that digestion of the fruit immediately. If we have fruit after we have protein, we will get gas. We'll get bloating. And that's not very much fun. So, on the next page, we talk briefly about protein in this. This is not just coming from me, but from what I've read and quoting. If I don't have protein every meal, will I be undernourished? No. Protein has to be cooked, boiled, broiled, baked, or fried? No. I need 1/3 of my plate filled with protein. Not true. The World Health Organization says 10% protein is all you need. People in China and India are getting 5% of their diet protein. Dr. Gabriel Cousin says 10, where you studied, or 15, or 10 or 15%, he says, protein. You do not need protein every meal. So what's a protein? It's an amino acid. There are 8 essential amino acids, and there are about 12 non-essential. Non-essential ones can be made by your own body.
Body cannot store protein. Basically, once you overeat protein, you are overload your body, overstretch your kidney, because the protein is going to break down as amino acid and going out of the body. So that's why we talk about one of the potential cause of kidney stone, overeating animal protein.
Overeating is a cause of kidney stones. How
protein
do you, overeating protein is a cause of kidney stones.
How
do you remove kidney stones? Do you go to the doctor, to the hospital? How else can you remove kidney stones, you know? And there are write-ups and research that shows that people have removed kidney stones by drinking coconut water. They're very, very painful for people to have them, but too much protein can give you kidney stones. And one of the things that's recommended in this program,